Hi guys, today we are going to prepare the dough for the Tarpana treatment. And in here we have a wheat flour, and approximately in here there is a 300 gram of the wheat flour because I am preparing for two patients. So what we are doing is we just mix the wheat flour with the water for the dough, and we try to making more soft. So it will be take a time. It's need around 20 minutes to making a little bit soft. So now we are close the ear of the patient with the cotton. If the leaking of the ghee, it will be not go to the inside of the ear. So we put the masa. And we have to do seal. So we have to seal very neatly it to prevent leaking of the grata. Om Dhanvantaraye Namaha. Om Namami Dhanvantare Adi Devam. Shanti, shanti. So now we are going to pour the grata in the ice. Gently we will do it. And the grata should be in the warm condition. The patient have to open and close the eyes. We just in this time we are giving the 15 minutes of the time. So we have to remove the grata. We clean little bit the eye. We can give some gentle massage to the near the eye, so it will be help the circulation of the eyes. Now the last, after the Tarpana, we will be putting shooting flower like hibiscus. We can use this hibiscus because hibiscus is giving the coolness nature. So this is all the procedure of the Tarpana. After the Tarpana, we will be bandaging the eyes, and we have to keep the for 1 hour at least to give the rest of the eyes, because the patient is already give lot of strength while they are opening and closing the eyes during the dipping in the grata. And now for 1 hour we keep like this, and we can put the music, so it will be give relaxation for the patient itself. And during this for 1 hour, we can ask and advise patient to rotating the eyeball, do exercise, so it will be give the strength to the muscle. So the Tarpana have a lot of beneficial. We can use in the refracted error when the patient is complaining with the myopia. If the person is having so much high power, may it is not cannot reduce directly, but at least with the continuously doing the Tarpana, it will be giving maintain that power to not get increase again. Or if we are having small power like 0.5 like that, this Tarpana it will be giving the helpful treatment. And that's also can be used for the dry eyes. So because we are using the grata in here, so grata is having the snigdhata guna, and it is very good for the dry eyes also. So it will be giving the lubricated for the eyes. And in this Tarpana, what we are doing is that the grata will, while the patient is open and close the eyes, the small part of the grata will be come inside the eyes. So it will be giving the nourishing to the eyes itself. And we cannot do the this Tarpana when the patient is having too much inflammation of the eyes or burning condition. And we cannot do also in the too much cloudy, too much hot. When the patient is having so much kapha, we cannot do directly the Tarpana also, because the kapha itself, it is a snigdhata. And if we are giving the snigdhata grata, again it will be ati snigdha. So what we are doing is we have to go first to the seka to remove the kapha. And in this we are using the tiktaka grata, because the tiktaka grata have the sitta virya properties. So as the patient is having vata pitta dushti, so we are giving the tiktaka grita to pacify the aggravated pitta.
Okay.
Shanti, shanti, shanti.